This Anzac Day, I'm deployed on Operation Accordion. I will reflect on my great-grandfather Hocking's service during World War I. He was wounded in France and returned home. With great courage, he returned to France and unfortunately was wounded again. This dawn service, I will reflect on his great courage and honour as a proud granddaughter of an Anzac.